Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's pray and thank to our good Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has been given us mercies and blessings so we can attend in this place with good condition and happy situation. Secondly, salawat and salam always be given to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who has guided us from darkness to brightness, from stupidity to cleverness, namely Islam. Honorable my lecturer, Mr. Meli Fauzia, and unforgettable to all of my friends who I love. Today, I would like to present my speech. The title is The Beginning Occurrence of COVID-19, the virus that allegedly originated from Chinese, this Wuhan, at the end of 2016 then, restless global citizen because this virus spread very quickly throughout the world. The spread of the virus that the antidote had not yet discovered was until now out of control. More than 200 countries in the world have reported cases of coronavirus exposed. Allegedly, coronavirus comes from the fish supermarket in Wuhan, comes from bats and snakes, but there are still many pros and cons about this. For example, from the Minahasa region, many people who still consume snakes but have not or no one got the coronavirus. Or it could be other factors such as how Chinese cook and Minahasa differ in maturity and so on. It could be a virus not from there to animals. In Indonesia, this case was the first time on two residents of Depok, West Java early last March. Data until Friday, 17 at o'clock, 3 past hour 7 p.m. Case 5,900, treated 4,796, recuperate 607, and died 520. We must also remember with pride and giving appreciation for the great sacrifice made by doctors, nurses, and all health workers who have risked their lives and themselves to face the dangers that threaten humanity. Coronavirus is transmitted by positive humans COVID-19 through mucus, which can transmit to negative humans. Through mucus, this virus can be spread by positive human through sneezing, chewing, or talking, which can then affect negative people. Let us take care of our own health because we do not know the virus more clearly how. There are still many issues and news that are still uncertain. From that, we can only maintain healthy exercise, basically all things that avoid dangerous diseases. That's all of my speech. Thank you for your nice attention. Sorry if I have mistakes. Have a great day. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.